down, Charlie.
I don't like the way he says Charlie. Charlie. Kind of reminds me a little of Jack Nicholson. From One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. That type of character. Let's see if we can find Giselle actually at the maintenance. No one watching. Giselle? Hello? Maybe there's another way to find out if somebody's in there. Yeah, like talking. Try to find out if someone's on the other side.
Anybody in there? Anybody in there?
One more time.
Anybody in there?
Names.
Director? epsilon-five? Balder?
No, we know Balder's in the gym.
Giselle?
What do you want, Charlie?
Oh! What did you take from me yesterday?
What did you take from me yesterday?
None of your business.
Giselle?
What do you want, Charlie?
What are you doing in there?
What are you doing in there?
Go away, will you?
You really don't like to answer our questions, do you?
Giselle?
What?
Did you tell me to escape?
Did you tell me to escape?
Shut up! Don't talk! Get in or don't.
Okay, I guess we're getting in.
Don't walk in the room, or the camera will see you. I don't think they have any hearing receptors in here. I've checked before. So, Charlie, how is it that you can remember now?
epsilon-five told me.
Don't be mad. If I kept everyone who made an escape for me after they had their memories wiped again, there would be way too many people to bust out of here. I don't hate you. It's just easier to escape with less people.
You had others do this?
You had others do this.
You think I'd actually risk my neck to make a map of this place by trying to escape? Oh, come on. They knew the risks, and they took it. And now I don't have to deal with them. You can only look out for yourself here, and that's what I'm doing.
You were going to use me?
You were going to use me.
You knew what you were getting into. That's why you had epsilon-five remind you. It's nothing personal, Charlie.
Why try to escape?
Don't you know what this place is? It's a rehab center for criminals. That means they wipe your brain when you get in, and they wipe your brain when you go out. I don't know about you, but I'm not ready to lose my identity again after already losing it once. This consciousness is the only one I have, and I'm not going to let some other person decide who I am, what I've done, and what I act like. Even if I live again out of this place, it's the same as being dead to me if I don't know about it. That's why I need to escape. That's why I need to get out of here and find my old memory, who I really am. And that's why you agreed to help me, because you saw the same thing. Having your memory wiped and being turned into a new person is the same as dying again.
Could be. Oh, if any of you guys ever watched the Babylon 5 episode with that creepy blonde-haired guy with the close cut hair. I don't know. He's always playing serial killers, that guy, but he played a bit part in Aliens. He was one of the people who died in the beginning. Frost, I think, was his name in Aliens. But anyway, yeah, he was a serial killer, and they wiped his brain, or they were gonna wipe his brain. I don't remember if they actually did or not, but very chilling episode. And, yeah, it brings up a question, you know, is it like dying, you know? Because you're a different person, then. The old you is gone. How much, if your memories are wiped, how much of the old you remains? But I had my memory wiped to help you.
But I had my memory wiped to help you.
But you're still the same person as before. You still have the same people to remind you. After you leave this place, we'll never see each other again. You won't be aware of your other consciousness. The way I see it is, even though we existed before and will exist in the future, it doesn't matter, because we only have this consciousness, who we are right now, and I want to keep it that way.
You were just going to take my map?
You were just going to take my map and leave me in the dark.
Well, I guess you were smarter than that, since somehow you're here right now.
But you don't remember who you were before.
But you don't remember who you were before.
It doesn't matter. If I really need to know, they should have my old identity on their memory bank somewhere. If you want yours, we can swing by. But then you'll probably lose this memory in the process. So who cares? Am I right?
That's why you want to escape?
That's why you want to escape? You don't want them to rehabilitate you?
If I don't escape, I know they'll wipe my memory again when I'm done with the testing. That's why I can't pass my final exam.
Right.
If I do, they'll send me straight out of here and I won't have this consciousness ever again.
When are you escaping?
When are you escaping?
Why should I tell you? You're not in unless you're a useful asset. And right now, you're not a useful asset.
But I helped plot the map.
But I helped plot the map.
And now I don't need you anymore, so get lost.
Nice. Who else is going with you?
Who else is going with you?
I'm not gonna tell you.
Well, damn it. I want in.
I want in.
I said useful asset.
What can I do to help?
What can I do to help?
I don't know. What can you do?
What?
What are they training you in now?
Guns.
Shooting stuff.
Huh. Guns. Now that actually might be a useful commodity.
Ding!
Tell you what, if you can get me a gun, you can be part of the escape.
Alright.
It's not that easy, though. You'll have to sneak it out of the testing room. God knows how. They have sensors to detect if you've moved anything out of the testing chamber.
I'll get it out.
I don't think you get how hard this is going to be, but okay. Don't come back here until you get it. Close the door on your way out.
Huh? Well, we can't move from here, right? But I can look at this chart. It looks like a map of the ventilation system in the center. Oh! Not two, not three. We want one. Right! Starts with the from the gym, right? Shaft one? No, wait. It starts from here? What comes out? In the mess hall, and in the gym, and in living hall one. And MT maintenance 1-4. Am I supposed to memorize this or something? Goes. That looks like it comes from the gym. These don't work. 2 and 3. So it's probably that one underneath the, what do you call it? The shelf that we can have Balder move for us.
Hey there, Charlie. Since you're here, I thought maybe you could help me with something.
Oh?
What's that?
I was trying to finish my maintenance shift when I realized I needed to reset the air shafts from level 2 to here.
You want me to fix it?
Well, if you insist. If you want to try, you can use this machine down here.
What about the camera?
You really think somebody's watching us?
Oh.
If you're really that paranoid, fine. Stay up there. I don't care.
You're the one who told me I can't move into the room. Wheel? think it controls the steam valves. I need to get closer. What a large machine.
I'm trying to reset the ventilation system from level 2 to level 1, which is here.
Okay.
To do this, you'll need to clear out the entire stretch of piping from here to the second level. This stretch would effectively be shaft number 3 to shaft number 10.
Shaft 3 to 10?
The power influx is low right now, so you can only open up to 5 shafts at a time once you reactivate the ventilation system. When you turn on shafts, they turn green, and also turn on any adjacent shafts. So, there's only enough power to activate 5 shafts right now to clear the system from shaft number 3 to shaft number 10, so choose wisely.
5 shafts.
Have fun.
We need to go from 1, I think. Or 3 to 10. So I can only hit 5, so 1, 2. Three, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I hit 3, 6. Can I do it without deselecting these things? Didn't work. The vents need to collect from number 3 to number 10 for the system to clear to get down here. Alright, that's what I thought.
Remember, Charlie, I said only 5 vents on at a time.
Okay. Can I turn off 4 without 7 moving? Okay. Now, really, I want to go 3, 6, 8, 7, 10. I really don't like this very much. Good God. Alright guys, I even had trouble finding this in a walkthrough. You can do this in four moves. 8, 10, 2, 4.
So you fixed it. Nice job. Now any foreign objects in the ventilation system on level 2 will get sent down here, in case it gets stuck again.
Never do this to me again. Ever. I've already reset the drain pipes. What is this? Tool shed. Oh. It looks like a tool shed. It's locked.
What do you think you're doing?
Opening that?
Don't touch my stuff.
I need that.
But I might need something in there.
Don't you have anything left in your stash?
My what?
I don't have a stash.
Your stash.
Ain't no stash.
What stash?
Your toilet. Hello.
Mustache?
I don't think so.
All right. Get me something to eat, and I'll open it. Understand?
Yes.
Nah.
I said don't touch it.
Meal. Right.
I'm touching it again. Maybe I'm not doing this the right way. A small, light, metallic crate. Can I put it over the steam? The steam is making the metal too hot. I'll have to stop it somehow. Yeah, turn this. If I can... Thank you. Maintenance door here. There's another wheel here. Need to get closer. Alright, get closer. That turns it on. That turns it off. That's Giselle. I should keep my hands to myself. Oh, many, many options. What do you know about this place?
What do you know about this place?
It's as plain as day to me. This is what you'd call a rehabilitation center. It's where they transform criminals or lowlifes back into law-abiding citizens. Unethical? Sure, but I'm sure they don't care.
Escape?
About the escape.
Get me the gun, and then we'll talk.
About the gun?
How do I get the gun out of the testing chamber?
Who knows? The door won't even open unless you put the gun back. And even if you get the gun out somehow, they'll detect it in the next room. I heard they had to install those sensors because one day someone got a gun out and went on a rampage. Killed like 3 people.
Huh. Wonder if it was me, or Azrael Odin. Well, I know what to do about the gun. All we have to do is find the right weight, right? We could put the weight there. I just need to know how to disable the sensors.
Can you help me with something?
No.
Are you sure?
What did you say about a stash earlier?
I said, check inside your toilet for yummy goodies.
Yummy goodies?
What do you know about the director?
The director? What about the guy? If there was ever a person responsible for our fate, he's the one. So he should be held responsible.
And if he's responsible, he should be held responsible. Epsilon-5?
What do you know about Epsilon-5?
Oh yeah, I forgot you had your memory wiped again. She
was
a scrawny little kid who got picked on until you stood up for her. The greenies used to steal her food tickets all the time. For some reason, she refuses to pick a name for herself.
Hmm. The only thing I haven't forgotten is that I've forgotten. Balder?
What do you know about Balder?
Oh, so you don't remember then?
Duh.
It's nothing, really. He just doesn't get along with the others.
Wonder why that would be.
Tell me about yourself.
No thanks, kid.
Alright, anything else to look at here? Now, I'm not completely sure, but I think we just moved the box to get this way. It must lead further back into the machinery sections. There's a keypad here, but I don't know the code. Maybe we can ask her for the code? No, not even. Alright, let's go then. Oh, grading, wait. I need to get closer. Okay, grading. It's right there. I'm too short to reach it. Where is it? I can't even look at it. It's like right there. Alright, whatever. It should open the top door. Hmm. Alright, so let's go check our stash. Side panel, fine.